Okay, let's get going now on part five. We're almost just below deck level. There. Put two on either side there. Take a polished stairs there, put a black there, put a black there, put a black there. Sorry, I'm jumping all over the place, you guys, sorry. Upside down. There we go. That's right. Four over here. Three. And then again, five here. Six, yeah, three, six, five, six, three. Okay. Now we're going to go brick stairs, both facing the same direction. This one, we've got to just bring this out. Then we're going to go quartz. Then we'll go a quartz stair. And another quartz. Sorry, not another quartz, another block there. Concrete. Let's just put a bit of black behind here. Okay, now let's put a stone stair. No. Let's just bring that in. Sorry, I've got a reason for that because I'm wanting to put a stone stair over there. this one we're going to bring out again. Stone stairs go in there. Cellar in there. Stone stair there. Sign there. Stone stair there. And sign. It was light grey concrete, sorry guys. It's light grey concrete, not. This one comes out as such. Here again, because we're going to have another stair coming out on the outside. There. I'm going to put another black one in there, and we're going to do similar. There and a black behind there. Four bricks. Then around. I'm going to put one there. And then two, three. And a black behind. Okay. Two, adding six black on the inside, yeah. And six. Now I'm going to go four. Four stairs. Plus two court stairs and two sign blocks. All right, we can add that as well. That's going to be four and two. One, two, three, four. Step that out in the meantime. But we're going to go six along here. Six. This two, three, four, five, six. And step that there. Right, we're going to come nine along here. Six, seven, eight. One is nine. Nine sign. Six, eight, nine. Let's take that wall up. Going to go three white. Three sign. Right, we're now getting towards the top of our flag, yep. Going to go eight white, six, seven, and that white just overlaps. Six, seven, and eight. Three sign. Three white. Going to go 10, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. That's a light gray, 10 light gray. 9 and 10. Don't forget to take our walls up. Six here. Take these walls up. Remember, these are different materials, eh? Remember, it's six here. Six. has three sets of these stairs. That one block overhangs. Forget, let's just put our black. We don't want any peeping toms here. Okay. Now there we want two. Second two, a one, and two stone brick stairs. In that solid concrete one overhangs. There's court stairs, two concrete, one court stairs. We forgot about those down at the bottom. Right, we're going back to our stone stairs. pronounced is a light grey. There's two. Bring that up there, and we'll bring this around. Okay, plans coming together. Taking that out because that actually is supposed to be a door. Do that. I'll come back there. Put an iron door here. Excellent, it's all coming together nicely. Right, now the anvils. Let's just raise these stone walls. One there. One there. Let's just put. We raise our walls. Brick stairs there. fabric stays same. And we'll put 6 here. 6. Two more things here. Can extend that out like that. 3, 1, 2. Take that out. That's actually a door as well. We put a court stair, then we want warp stairs, we want one upside down there, what on earth have I got here? Sorry, I was just invaded there by gremlins. There. One there. One there. One in the middle. One there. Okay, all good. We're getting there, now we can go on to our next level. We're getting very, very close now to the deck. He's definitely taking shape, it's looking awesome. What a beautiful battleship it really is. Right, we're now going to make a start on our deck layer. Use andesite. Only put this one, this block here, on the left-hand side, not on the other side. I've not forgotten. 3. I'm going to have it up here, but 5. ship, but not overlapping. Not overlapping. 3. Right, we're going to have 12 down here, that's 3. And it actually should sit on that sign over there. And you know that you're right. Going to go 8 down. Out of interest, you'll see we're only going to be bringing up this section of wall, not our our brick. Right, now we're going to go down 19 over here. Your 19th one will be sitting on that blue. I'm also confirming that these brick stone walls we are not raising now. Right, we're going to go down about 11. Of our blue being the top of our flag. And we're just overlapping that white by one. We'll go back to our polished andesite. Right, we'll go down about 19. That 19th one What does it mean? Once again, yeah. Rising our wall. Not those ones. These ones here. Right, we're going to go down 13. And your 13th one will just overhang. Right, we're now going to go light grey concrete. We're going to go down 9. So let me just touch our cyan there with it. Now we're going to put 6 cyan terracotta. Can't you today? Right, we're going to put 7 white concrete. 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. It's an overhang of 1. Going to go down 11. And it covers the second stone stair there. 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11. Back to light grey, concrete, and then 9, I think it is. 9 to overhang. And 1 to overhang. Three there. 2, 3. So that will just sit on a wall there. And let's just go around the top here. Right over here, we will have an overhang of 1. Likewise, we'll bring this down to touch our wall. Let's extend those up. Well, on stone stairs and stone slab. Not the smooth ones, just the normal ones, eh? One upside down stair there, upside down, and then join it together with slabs. Coming together beautifully. All right, let's do this side. Thank you. said we're going to overhang you by one. Do that. Put our stair there. Close it up with slabs. Right, we're going to go 6 signs here. With just one overhang. Right, then we're going to go 4. So we've got 2 twos after the 4. Okay. We're almost there. Get our warp stairs again. One warp stair facing that way. And facing in like such. Now of our court stairs. We're going to have an upside down one. I want just put an iron bar just above those levers. Let's just finish this off here. Oopsie. Plan's coming together nicely. Extra one there, and an extra one there. Just get that block of gold there for a sec. I'm going to put a marker in here. This is now for the tail end of our flag that's going to be coming out. Right, come out 15. Now that there is where the end of our flag is going to be. Right, now we're going to be doing a little bit of the deck area, which I'm sure you're excited about. Right, we're going to be needing oak planks. From here, which is going to be 2 in from there. And then as a marker, we'll also go 2 in over from here, so then we can then link this together all with our. 3 down, yeah. Likewise on this side then. Down, and you can just fill that. Two light concrete there, and just stack it there as such. It's behind those three, two light. Do that. Fill that in with your back planks. That. Now, you know, you could fill in the rest of the area if you really wanted. But what I'm doing is I'm just doing the basics, the filling in of what will be exposed from the next layer up. Now from here, you can just knock that out if you really want. I think what I'm going to do, I'm going to start the deck area from the front, and we'll work back to where we were there. You can actually get out grey wool. We're going to be needing that. Right, let's get our grey wool. See where to come down here now. Right, so this front section there, we can fill in now with our grey wool. Okay, so if you've got the right proportions right over here, we're covering from that marker, part of that marker section, which is 1, 2, 3, 4, and 5. Now, in our sixth section here, we're going to get our flag over here. We're going to go back to our blue concrete. And get up some white concrete as well, because that's going to be needed for our flag. So it's blue and white. I'm going to go to Okay, so behind our flag, we've got part of that which is covered. This one, whole one here, and about two going into this second section. Okay, now I've assigned to them. Seven. Okay, now those gaps there just fill in with the grey wool again. Okay, now we're going to be filling in almost the rest of the deck with the oak planks. But I want to put a marker further down at the back where I actually want him to just stop. Down to here, end of there, just check to be sure. Okay, so we're going to be bringing this down right up to as far as our light grey concrete, and then we can do the rest. What we can now do is to fill this whole area in. What I'll do is I'll quickly do it on speed, and we can catch up once we've both done it. Right, it's actually definitely starting to take shape. And it's progress. Right, now let's start and finish off this rear section. Fill this in with oak planks. Just going 6 here of our grey wool, and 6 on the other side. right, we're going to go 11 down with the flanks. All of that inner can be filled in. Light grey has got to be, sorry, it's got to be there in line with that. That's right, so it's 3 and 2. Okay, so all what we've marked out here, all the inside of these three rectangles can now be filled with your oak planks. Let's do that and catch up once we've finished, and then I think we can then go on to the next level up. Okay, that's now been filled in. We're all good. All good to go. I think we've just gone slightly over an hour with this one. Let's now move on to our next level. And, of course, it's now going to start to get a lot more interesting and potentially a bit tricky as we start with the armament and all the other bits and pieces.